see what happens. Might help to choke it. I don't know if it's too dark to see it, but I took a couple of those long bolts out of an old spool, bent the ends of them. It took two of them, welded them together, stacked them, and then just put nuts on the thing just to try it out to see if it'd go. Now I'll order a real one.